Hi, I'm Devansh. During the lockdown, I learned how to change a tire. So let's start.
If we are on a journey and we need to change the tire, we can do it easily by ourselves. The most important thing is the jack. It should be placed accurately under the lifting area. Now we will take out this. Before lifting the tire completely, remember to loosen the nuts. Now we loosen the nuts. Once the nuts are loose, we will now lift the car properly. Now we will take out the tire and move it to side. Now we are gonna take out the spare wheel. Now we will move the spare wheel to be replaced. Now we will align the slot with the nuts bolt. Now we will tighten the bolts with the hands. Hold the tire with your leg so that it doesn't move. Now bring the jack down. We'll keep the jack on the side and tighten the bolts. Now we will put the spare tire back. Now we will replace the wheel cap. Now we will keep the jack and other spare parts back. And now we will put the wheel cover. The car is ready.